South Africa, with more lockdowns looming from the government, and especially today that the president is expected to address the nation, who knows if he will extend the lockdown? And this is what you expect. People for now over a year, most of them have never had jobs. Where do they find the money to feed their families? This is what you get, and this will spread to other nations. Meaning, this is not the end. This is just the beginning. This is the world we live in right now.